Great. My message, both to myself when I was just a 14-year-old kid, and to kids who are in the juvenile justice system today, would be know what you want to do, have a plan for your life, and know that the things that distract you from that plan are the things you need to get rid of, and that you control your destiny, but that you really have to own it. So that would really be my message.